PiVision 2020 comes with new features, so we wanted to take the time to outline a few updates for you. PiVision now provides the ability to create calculations within displays. As a result, the Pi Processbook to PiVision 2020 migration utility will migrate Pi calculation and summary datasets from Pi Processbook displays. Make sure to check out our video showcasing the migration utility for PiVision 2019 for a more in-depth walkthrough. And with the added functionality of trends with multiple time contexts in PiVision 2020, when you migrate Pi Processbook displays to PiVision, we'll bring over any custom time settings for you. Our ad hoc workspace also got a makeover. Make sure to watch our ad hoc trending video that debuted for PiVision 2019. For PiVision 2020, you can now add min, max, and average summary traces with customizable intervals to trends. And you have more options for data markers in general. The table lets you click on and off the traces, so you have more control over your ad hoc workspace, which we think you'll like. There are a few more enhancements in PiVision 2020, like additional trend symbol features, or improved migrations for multi-states and arc symbols, so check out the release notes for more details.